it.
Hey, have you not heard the rules, foreigner?
Obviously, some backwater county fair has lost.
I seek those who lead the followers of Romulus.
Perfect. I route up if I fall.
Hear us, O Romulus! What must we do to this trespasser?
Do not listen! Only the Borgia speak through him, not your god!
Romulus says that the assassin must die!
guardia a cavallo.
Yes, you seem rather rustic for my high quality goods.
Go on! You know you want to!
Ciao. Due to increasing the...
Ma va bene, I understand.
I'll have more open.
Okay.
expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini. I've never stopped shoddy merchandise.
Local art scene is dying, I tell you. All the factories are closed.
Who did this?
That monster, Malfatto!
Did you see him?
That way!
Animale. Requiescat in pace.
No, mamma. Got to get up now.
Vergine Santa!
Working pieces are for working men. Top arms and armor to last as long as you do. Please, God, just let me live!
Hey, what was that all about?
Mercy, mercy, I've done nothing!
What is he doing?
Touch me!
made you cry?
They're going to take my mama on a boat ride. They say I will go on the next one.
Who?
A man from the castle came with guards and arrested us. He scared me.
They are scary. But you look very brave.
Will you bring my mama back?
Where did they take your mother?
Down that street.
Good. Do you have some place to go for now?
My uncle's.
Go there. Do not stop to talk to anyone.
We must ensure the kidnappings continue.
But children, Silvestro.
To secure his reign, Cesare needs to control.
Requiescat in pace.
Come on. People should realize there is a war going on for their benefit. Well, the sober ones, anyway.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
They have much to answer for. I owe you my life, and will gladly dedicate it to this cause.
There! Get him!
They cannot catch him. He is too good, a true inspiration.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
That was bravely done, signore. Grazie. Please, show me how to beat these tyrants.
Come, amici. A weekly bleeding is part of a balanced, healthy lifestyle.
liberation of Roma has begun.
You have my thanks and my respect. Allow me to serve you.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I thought I was dead there. Thank you. But the Borgia will still be the death of me. Unless you know how to fight back.
No, Mama.
Must be late. She must be.
Only a fool could walk past.
My come and see me next. You pass this way.
Borgia! How many Borgia lackeys does it take to go? Oh, and I will give you a message for your master.
Liberation of Roma has begun.
I thank you. It would be an honor to fight alongside you, Signore.
All who need aid.
Should you return?
Over here. Ezio!
Leonardo!
I knew you were behind the break-in at Sant'Angelo. It is good to see you, friend.
Come here!
Forgive me. The Borgia have commandeered my services. Actually, they would have killed me had I refused.
What do they want?
War machines. I have constructed weapons for all the Borgia guards and other terrible monstrosities besides. They are very well designed, Ezio. Here, the names of the Templars overseeing their construction. Cesare intends to supply his army with my creations. You must dismantle them.
Grazie. I will take care of the plans and the machines.
There is far graver news, I am afraid. They have the apple.
Yes, I know. I gave the apple to Mario.
I am sorry, Ezio. Cesare left it in my hands to study, to make it work. Then Rodrigo took it from me. I know not where.
I will recover it in time. Leonardo, I have lost all the codex inventions you once fashioned for me.
Remaking them will be easy. I never forget the design. But you must compensate me for the raw material.
Really? They are not paying you at Il Vaticano?
Very, very little. If we are to do this, we must appear to not meet at all.
hand, pointing.
It's pointing to where you should sit. So, sit!
Yes, maestro.
I must return to my workshop. Wait here.
I can kill double the guards.
Desmond, I've scanned Leo's location into the map so you can keep track of him when he moves. To synchronize with Ezio, you will have to destroy Leo's machines. I've marked the whereabouts of the Templars overseeing their construction. I'll update the map when the machine's locations are found.
Thank you.
Let me guess, you need more designs. Wait here. I will be back soon.
Now nothing will be out of my reach.
What can I get you this time? Wait here. I will be back soon.
Just a small sting, and my enemies will fall.
Thank you. a pity, but I can do nothing.
La luna è grigia.
Barione is locked down. I cannot work. Another time.
Found him! There!
Watch the weapon carefully. You must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen.
this up?
Here!
You have everything I can possibly design for you already.
Oh, yeah.
You are a part of the problem.
You call yourself Roman?
Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your recruits. We send orders via carrier pigeon.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sends his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies or Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, where does he get his money? Volpe?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneylender, but Cesare does business with someone else. As of now, all we know is that he is called the Banker.
I know someone who owes the Banker money. Senator Egidio Troche comes in all the time and complains.
Bene. I will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get to him.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive, and they will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children, and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma.
Vittoria agli assassini!
Vittoria agli assassini.
yes to this!
Ciao, signore. Hope to see you again.
If surgery...
And be close by should you return.
We have an end of season special! Only available at the premiere store.
Hey, Olu!
So why not have a statue? Forget to send your friends. I'll have you looking like grand. Another time then.
Desmond's back.
What happened to Caterina Sforza?
She went back to Florence and petitioned unsuccessfully for the return of her lands. Then she died of pneumonia.
That's sad.
That's life. Well, that's death, technically, but you take my point.
We ever gonna visit the head assassins? I heard about this meeting place when I was younger.
Apparently it exists, though I'm not sure, because I've never been.
You'll get to see it once we have the apple.
Well, I expect amazing things. A private espresso bar, for example.
What a waste of money.
You obviously aren't an espresso drinker.
Are we gonna get any food in here?
People who don't work, don't eat. I'm kidding! You knew I was kidding, right?
Right. Smile and nod.
Someone just volunteered to get the food.
It was worth it.
How's the power situation?
It's okay for now, but the power lines are from the Stone Age.
Bloody third world country!
You're talking about Italy.
No, Europe in general.
I didn't know England was a third world country.
England is not in Europe, actually, Rebecca. We tolerate Europe, you know? Like a person tolerates herpes.
How did you manage to create a copy of the Animus?
You know, Lucy sent me schematics.
I thought she couldn't get anything out of Abstergo.
She had her ways. I improvised on the rest.
Huh.
Sometimes I feel so disconnected from everything out there. Nearly a decade of my life gone, searching for those pieces of Eden.
Think how great you'll feel when we finally stop the Templars.
I'm not sure it will ever end, Desmond. I can't do this forever.
I don't buy it. But Lucy I know brought me here and taught me how to see. She would never give up.
I guess I trained you pretty well, huh?
You did all right.
Talk later. Now get in there and find the apple. We're counting on you.
You know I love talking about this stuff, Desmond, but we have work to do now.
We'll talk later. Good to go.
You need only lift your gazes past my counter to see I tell no lie!
No, adesso tu mi ripaghi, porco Giuda!
Senza un lì!
Modern Romolo.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
For their benefit.
You break something, the idiot.
Now, where is that senator?
No more arguing.
Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
You have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Segui me.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean. They are attacking me!
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plan for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted. The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have un cazzo to do? It changes a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking...
And whoring.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that.
Help! Real issues, like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
We must keep moving.
False causes! I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at a grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do? Let me go!
Cannot stop here. Too many guards.
Come, friend! See the difference quality made!
All right, this way.
still, death was necessary.
Should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope. I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria at Rosa in Fiore about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
Oh, gender.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Thank you. Camera Prionale. Ask all bankers to flee. Park their wagons and carriages responsibly. The guard has been instructed to... A resurgence of lightweight coinage has been plaguing the Città recently. The various Rioni councils and most guild members' shops have necessary scales on site to perform verification. Remember, the penalties for tampering with any official issue are most severe.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot leave.
What did that mean?
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene. Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to live. Lead the way, boss.
I hope they let us go inside. Now we're going.
Isn't the banker the other way?
Going this way makes sense.
Signor, are you all right?
I hope they let us go inside.
Isn't the banker the other way?
We're on the route you are taking.
Hey! Isn't the banker the
other way?
Now we're going the right way.
Soon we will be there.
Now we are making good time.
I hope they let us go inside.
Isn't the banker the other way?
Now we're going the right way.
We're on track. Signor, are you all right?
Now we're going the right.
Signor, are you all right? We're on track. Respectfully, Signor. Now we are nearly there.
Now we're going the right way.
Now we are making good time.
On anything not for worthy purpose is better than none at all.
Isn't the banker the other way?
Now we're going the right way.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
I know, the city's pretty confused.
The route you are taking is very interesting. I would not have gone this way, but...
I hope they let us go inside.
We're not coming.
Women. Soon the party will be all around us.
Isn't the banker the other way? Soon we will be there.
The route you want. We're on track.
Siete un'anima pia e io vendo crocifissi.
Now we're going the right way. Where are we going?
Now we are making good time.
Isn't the banker the other way?
We're on track. The route you are taking is very... interesting. I would not have gone this way, but...
Going this way makes no... Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
Now we are making good time.
Soon we will be here.
We are nearly there.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana.
Cesare? He's here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Claudia, and the banker is here.
I atop a majestic peak. Hey, Yoda. You never
for the bank.
Hello.
Hey,
I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Tastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends whose tree it is.
You don't seem to understand. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard once. I believe I've earned a free ride as repentance. In fact, I want you here all night long.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so good. Enjoy yourself.
Things I have felt, seen, and tasted, I do not regret a moment of it.
Men of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
Thank you. honest.
Ciao, signore.
I'll not idly endure such asinine frolicking. Stop!
Oh, please, I suppose it wasn't intentional.
Are you here, amico?
The Holy See has agreed! The new code of conduct concerning garment modesty and the punishment of the
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home. What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.
commissariato.
We have a well-established... Please come again. Are you suffering the infer- Now for now, then. I am here most days, should you need aid.
Perhaps another time. Arrivederci.
I like you looking like crap. Smart choice. Ciao for now.
Don't stand up too fast.
You know I love talking about this stuff, Desmond, but we have work to do now.
We'll talk later.
You're all set to go.
My recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off, and I pass the savings on the goes there?
Salve to you too.
Ezio! I was expecting my wife.
Somehow that does not surprise me.
The French puttane have us under pressure.
Tell me about their general, these Baron de Valois.
Cesare persuaded King Louis to lend him an entire army to defeat me. I'm flattered.
Where can I find him?
It's only a matter of time before I have Valois by the throat. We have them in retreat.
They seem to be getting closer.
The situation is under control.
Close the gates!
Bene, so maybe I could use a little help. Ezio, shut the gate!
The Baron de Valois signals from the field.
Bonjour, General d'Alviano. Êtes-vous prêt à vous rendre?
Why don't you come closer and say that?
You must learn how to speak French. It would mask your barbaric sensibilities.
Perhaps you could teach me, and I would instruct you in fighting, since you seem to do so little of it.
As amusing as this parley has been, I'd like your unconditional surrender before sunrise.
Ha! My Lady Bianca will whisper it in your ear!
I believe another lady might object to that.
Mio marito vi ammazzerà tutti!
I'll kill you for tutto francese!
Calm down, for your wife's sake. You know my terms. Enter my camp unarmed at dawn. And practice your French. Soon all of Italy will be speaking it.
I'll get you, pezzo di merda, figlio di puttana!
is their camp?
You steal a man's wife and then go hide inside a fortress? Nothing hangs between your thighs. In fact, there is a hole there, so deep it reaches into the maledetto inferno.
What good are you two dead? We will regroup and fight through the gates as we did at the Arsenale.
The entrance is thicker with Frenchmen than the streets of Paris.
So we will climb the battlements.
They cannot be scaled. Pantasilea would know what to do. Maybe this is the end. I enter at dawn bearing gifts, and hope that coward spares her life.
Perché non ci ho pensato prima?
What did I say?
Call your men back to the barracks. I will explain there.
You better have something good. Fall back!
VOI. For your information.
Can perform.
Rest and you should be well recovered, friend.
You
A real modern Romolo. There he is, Raju!
So, you have a plan.
Once inside, your men can overpower the camp's patrols, correct?
Yes, but...
Especially if the patrols are taken completely by surprise.
Ma certo.
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ah! Ezio Auditore! You are truly a man after my own heart. Magnifico!
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And Ezio, make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean.
Medical assistance.
all
they'll
the
not survive much longer.
I have been hit badly.
My breath runs out. I cannot last much longer.
I see him anymore!
Hurry! Merda!
There! Hit him!
Where is he?
Misericordia! No! Please, don't kill me!
Come, friend. When did you last see a physician? And feel the gentle fall of it?
Bring me your sick and wounded. This lovely retrato of Papa Gregorio is truly see what pride, beauty, and years of experience.
Forgive me, noble one.
Realize there is a war going on for their benefit.
What can we do?
We need to think of ways to strike the bastard.
I am so good. Princess, king. Only the most well-heeled grace this booty.
conosciuto il mio fidanzato a Ravenna.
Stoke their anger and focus their frustration.
That was neatly done.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Messere, you have saved me. Only allow me the honor, that I may serve you.
All who need aid are welcome here.
Just back off!
The liberation of Roma has begun.
That was close. Grazie. Would you teach me to fight these vermin as you do?
Oh, no! No, no!
top. You'd be in the range of the archers up ahead. Which way did you go?
I did not do anything wrong, did I? Please spare me. Whatever this is about, leave me out of it, please! Involved. Please, ignore me!
Has he been drinking?
Aid are welcome here. many other items too, to harmonize your entire look. Repairs and modifications on fittings, casements, locks, and other household items. Selected works from the lesser masters of Umbria have been carefully collected and framed here for your convenience. I pay more.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
You have saved this life. Please, take it and do with it as you will. I will repay your kindness with my sweat, blood, and loyalty.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Blessings upon you, Lord. You have saved this humble soul. Allow me to follow you. Guide your soul.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I owe you my life. I am a marked man now, but you... You fight them, Signore. Allow me to hunt with you.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
You have my thanks and my respect. Allow me to serve you.
Thank you.
the ladies, my... Let me see. Please, come back, often.
Truly, I am blessed.
Thank you. Do come again.
This mighty man here.